say he wandered very far, very far over land and sea. A little shy and sad of eye, but very wise was he. And then one magic day, he passed my way, and while we talked over many things, fools and kings, this he said to me: the greatest thing and peace.